Did you hang up?
Yes.
I did not hang up. Maybe it was in the phone.
All his bells.
Huh?
His dreams, his marching songs. But I don't know all the rest of the words, so I'll make things up as I go. But you see that that's how I sing all. A lot of the songs I'll do tonight, my truth will part right on. Everybody, hallelujah. Hallelujah, his truth is marching on. Oh, glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
Elvis fun. What a fun guy he was. Yep. A couple days ago on Turner Classic Movies. And by the way, this is not a commercial. I'm just stating that on Turner Classic Movies did a whole day of Elvis. Amazing. Watching him transform into all the different movies. Crazy. So that's all I wanted to mention. It was just kind of neat, you know. And I do a lot of Elvis.
You ain't none of my hound dog, cry all the time. You ain't none of my hound dog, cry all the time. You ain't none of my hound dog, cry all the time. You ain't none of my hound dog, cry all the time. You ain't none of my hound dog, cry all the time.
I am serious. I am serious in what I'm doing. I'm not doing this as a, you know, frivolity, just for my health. I'm passionate about it. Yes, I'm serious. Yes.
Yeah!
Hound dog! Remember, you are tuned to the Toad Show.
Sunday, I'm trying to go to
Boardwalk. Dude, I ain't
gonna
want to go
to the movies. Yeah, by the time I get home, I'm like, you wanna go somewhere else? You wanna go putt-putt? You wanna go to
the
movies? Go for it.
Yes, you see, I do get very involved. I can't help myself. Yeah. Where was I? Before I was so rude to interrupt this. Oh, yeah.
I'm saying.
Here? This is called the Consumer Song. And even though it was written 30 years ago,
wow.
That's a real shocker mind blow for me. Because I still think I'm 19. Back then. Anyway. It has a chorus that if y'all want to join in the chorus, it's real easy. And all you got to do is say, bye, bye, bye. Just like that. Bye. 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 Try that. Bye. 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 There you go. Let the first chorus go by and you don't have to sing. You'll see where you gotta sing that part. You know, but it'd be nice if you all help. I think audience participation and it's very, very important to my gig here, right, and the post show. Because all want to be famous for at least 12 minutes, maybe. I don't know, something like that. Look at what has been conceived by our major companies. It's a magic twist of fate that we purchase things we hate. Hey! Some strange pill. Believe if we reason logically, we don't want it, we don't need those good deals from society. And look at that girl and this one too, they're fascinating in what they do. Make us buy their fancy wares, designer jeans and designer hair. Yeah, you don't want it, you don't. So you buy, buy, buy. Bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye. So you buy, buy, buy.
Well,
buy, buy, buy. Yeah!
I don't remember.
I want to stick around and listen to the story. America is built on faith, on consumers, unending taste, for the good life, a steady job, a newer TV and iPod, and a neat little camera that really works really well, and a nice little watch, and maybe a new kite, and I could like a little house, and maybe, oh God, there's all sorts of stuff that I really want, but I gotta buy it. Car garage! Well, I even messed myself up. I'd like to have a verse. Can somebody give me a verse? Please! Don't let me be stuck in this endless loop. It's consumers, that's our place, to keep America in the race. For that mighty profit high, you must consume.